What up, what up, what up, Knight Nation? It's your boy, Stevie Knight. About to get on one of these things. You feel me? What's good, my Patreon family? What's cracking with y'all, man? Jumping on some new today. Some new today. A joint got sent my way. It's called Macintosh. I hope I'm pronouncing Buddy's name right, but it's spelled M-A-C-N-T-A-J, but I think it's pronounced Macintosh. And the song is called Look Up, featuring Jerome Dillard. You know what I'm saying? I heard it was a haymaker, one of them songs that gets you in your feels, but I heard it was dope too. So about to check this thing on out, you know what I'm saying? So if it's your first time pulling on up, go ahead and press that subscribe button real quick, man. Join the family, Knight Nation, all day every day, grinding to grow, growing the ground all the time. You feel me? My Patreon family, love y'all, appreciate y'all, thank y'all for everything. Y'all, I'm talking about, y'all sure do keep this boat afloat. Without y'all, I could not do anything. Cause you know, YouTube is just YouTube. But yeah. Merch, all my other links for all my other stuff in the description box below. And let's get it, man. Macintosh, you up. Let's see what you got, big dog.
So much now. Yeah. That part. damn king, my reflection give me goosebumps now. Might love myself a little too much now. All I did was turn the L into a lesson. I was climbing out depression, but it's climbing realigned.
He said, all I did was turn the L into a lesson. That's a bar. Just because L means lost, but you know, loss start with L, lesson start with L, so that's some rap shit, but you learn from your losses and you grow from that. But L to a lesson? And he said something about looking at my reflection. Hold on. Okay. This is tough. I'm already real dead in it, bitch. This is tough. All right.
Damn king. My reflection give me goosebumps now.
Damn king. My reflection give me goosebumps now. Because he's looking at himself and he probably realizing where he's been and where he's at. And all that growth is just chilling. It just gives him the chills to realize all of that. All that I wish has taken place to get him to this point. Okay.
Damn king. My reflection give me goosebumps now. Might love myself a little too much now. All I did was turn the L into a lesson. I was climbing out depression, but it's climbing realigned. I'm turned to diamonds from the pressure. Damn king. They see you when they look up now. You ain't the one they gotta look up now. How it feel? Articles in the media, million plays and they streaming. You reading your Wikipedia. Haters turn to comedians, spewing vomit.
Haters turn into comedians because it's funny.
Plays and they streaming. You reading your Wikipedia. Haters turn to comedians, spewing vomit through comments. I can't acknowledge or speak to you. Word to Allah, Wallahi, for Kwabi Mali's get devious.
This is a feel good song. It's a feel-good song, reflection type of song. But he's rapping. This is hard. Yeah, I'm a fan, bro. I'm a fan, dog. Run this shit back. Run this shit all the way back. Let's do it.
So much now. Yeah. That part. Damn king, my reflection give me goosebumps now. Might love myself a little too much now. All I did was turn the L into a lesson. I was climbing out depression, but it's climbing realigned. I'm turned to diamonds from the pressure. Damn king, they see you when they look up now. You ain't the one they gotta look up now. How it feel? Articles in the media, million plays and they streaming. You reading your Wikipedia. Haters turn to comedians, spewing vomit through comments. I can't acknowledge or speak to you. Word to Allah, Wallahi, for Kwabi Mali's get devious. Careful how you talk, know I'm guarded by who you see me with. Before you take a shot, just be thoughtful how they perceiving it. Yeah, cause niggas love me to death. This ain't a vine and opportunity, knowing money correct. I done seen a brother burn a bridge for 20%. Still ask to borrow money for rent. I don't get it, don't get
I seen a homie burn a bridge for 20%. But then ask borrow money for rent.
Bridge for 20%. Still ask to borrow money for rent. I don't get it, don't get buried by your choices. I ain't mad, I'm disappointed. Guess the bag was more important.
Said, don't get buried by your choices. I ain't mad, I'm disappointed. Jim dropping ass rap, man. Don't get buried by your choices. That bitch means don't be out here making these stupid ass decisions and don't be so rash to make these decisions, man. Think about what you're doing before you do it, bro. You know what I'm saying? A lot of motherfuckers is products of their own fucking up. You know what I'm saying? A lot of people are products of their own ill doing. You know what I'm saying? They want to blame it on this, that, or whatever, man. A lot of times you got control of your. A lot of times you got control of your situation, man. You can't just blame it on your position. You can do shit to get you up out of there. A lot of times people add insult to injury, man. So don't get buried by your choices. That's fire.
I don't get it. Don't get buried by your choices. I ain't mad. I'm disappointed. Guess the bag was more important. I still wish them the best. It's unfortunate how fortune makes some resort to extortion. Your brothers start changing courses. Quick to switch for a check.
I've been every trial and every error. Wearing my heart up on my sleeve.
Look how it happened for you. Look at them envious, pretending like they're happy for you. I'm second guessing your potential never mattered to you. It wasn't on you, it was in you, it was channeled through you. Yeah, you see devotion in my stride.
It wasn't on you, it was in you, it was channeled through you. Don't let other motherfuckers have you out here second guessing yourself. You know what I'm saying? If that's the case, all these people out here winning would not be winning if they allowed the haters to influence them making these moves, dog. That's how the world turns, bro. Motherfuckers don't want to see you grow. Motherfuckers don't want to see you winning. Motherfuckers, the average person expects, they don't want to see that. They don't, because they're jealous. It's only a select few that's really there to support you, so hold on to them. The majority of these fools, they just waiting for that shit to crumble, dog.
On you, it was in you, it was channeled through you. Yeah. See devotion in my stride, no emotion in my eye, but when I wrote this shit, I cried. We just toasting for the moment, staying focused on the prize. Even at my lowest, learned my worst opponent was inside.
Even at my worst, learned my worst opponent was inside. Even at my lowest, learned my worst opponent was inside. Bars.
For the moment, staying focused on the prize. Even at my lowest, learned my worst opponent was inside. Confiding in my angels while my demons preach. Ain't even blink. Insecurities mislead the weak. I needed peace. Their biggest fears I'd exceed they reach. My biggest fears that I become what they believed I'd be.
My biggest fear was I would become what they believe I'd be. This song's tough.
Here's that I become what they believed I'd be.
Reflection of myself, I'm a king. Reflection of myself, I'm a beast. I see ultralight beams shining on me. I've been through every trial and every error. Wearing my heart up on my sleeve. All the anxiety and terror.
And I was wondering why that whole room was black like that, just to emphasize those bullet holes going through the spot. Dope ass little metaphor, dope ass scenery, dope ass transition into like the video and shit. That's dope, because they just, that was tough. Yeah. And you can see the light now. That's tough. That's tough. Damn, I wasn't even expecting all that. That was a dope ass song. Dope ass song from beginning to end. They just, that was hard, bro. That was hard. I fucks with it. Fucks with it. Macintosh, huh? Yeah, look up, man. Featuring Jerome Dilly. Yeah, y'all show that man some love. Cause he ain't even, bro. I know this song hitting too. This shit came out a few days ago. It's got almost 400,000 views, and Buddy only has 8,000 subs, bro. Y'all go ahead and check that video out, man. Show homie some love, bro. That shit was tough. That shit was tough. Appreciate y'all putting me on. For real. I fucks with it. Fucks with it, man. So Y'all fuck with that, fuck with this. Like and subscribe. Push that notification button for your boy. We out here all day, every day, grinding the grow, growing the ground all the time. Night Nation, my Patreon family, love y'all. Appreciate y'all. Thank y'all for everything, man. Stay always talk yo shit. All my other shit, description box below. I'm out.